गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल रीड द पोएम नंबर 3 ऑफ योर बुक हनीकॉम्ब. द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज द शेड. द पोएट ऑफ दिस पोएम इज फ्रैंक फ्लिन एंड द पोएट वेरी नाइसली डिपिक्ट्स द फियर ऑफ ए चाइल्ड इन दिस पोएम. And dear students, you have also noticed that every child has some fear, strange kind of fear. Sometimes he discusses about his or her fears with her or his elder sisters or brothers, sibling के साथ आप discuss करते हैं. And what they do? They even scares. They even scare more. आपको और भी ज़्यादा डरा देते हैं. It happens ना, ऐसा होता है ना. Now let's see in this poem what happens. The name of the poem is the shed. First of all, we should know that what is a shed is. What is a shed? Okay. Do you know what a shed is? क्या तुम्हें पता है shed क्या होती है? You might have listened about these words: a cow shed, a tool shed, a wood shed, for example. आपने ये सुने होंगे cow shed, जहाँ cow को बांधा जाता है, that is cow shed. Tools रखे जाते हैं tool shed, wood रखी जाती है wood shed, है ना. It's a small room. Then we can say that it's a small room. एक छोटा room होता है away from the main house. मेन हाउस वेयर यू लिव, जहाँ आप रहते हैं उससे दूर. फॉर स्टोरिंग और कीपिंग थिंग्स, एनिमल्स, टूल्स, व्हीकल्स एट्सेट्रा. फॉर व्हाट इट इज़ मेड? इट इज़ मेड फॉर स्टोरिंग और कीपिंग, चीज़ें स्टोर करने के लिए, एनिमल्स रखने के लिए, औजार रखने के लिए, मे बी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल टूल्स होते हैं जैसे, और एनी अदर हाउस होल्ड व्हीकल्स, जो आपके व्हीकल्स हैं वो खड़ा करने के लिए शेड्स आर मेड इन द हाउसेज. ओके, आस्क योर पार्टनर इफ शी ही हैज़ एवर सीन ए शेड. अपने पार्टनर्स जो क्लासमेट्स होते हैं, यू कैन आस्क देम इफ दे हैव, इफ ही और शी हैज़ एवर सीन ए शेड. पूछ सकते हो क्या उसने कभी देखा है. लेट हरीम डिस्क्राइब इट टू द क्लास, उसको क्लास को बताने के लिए कह सकते हो. Now there you are at home, so you can write in your notebook. Okay, now let's read the poem. There is a shed at the bottom of our garden with a spider's web hanging across the door. The hinges are rusty and creak in the wind. When I am in bed, I lie and I listen. I'll open that door one day. Now there is a little child in the poem, and the child says that there is a shed at the bottom of our garden. At the last edge, जो garden है उसके आखिर में, there is a shed in this child's house. उसके घर पे जो garden है उसके last में there is a shed, एक shed बना हुआ है. And now he is describing how it appears to him. उसको कैसे ऑब्जर्व करता है वो. With a spider's web hanging across the door. And he notices that there is spider's web, मकड़ी का जाला है, hanging across the door. At the door of the shed there is spider's web, मकड़ी के जाले लगे हुए हैं वहाँ पे. The hinges are rusty and creak in the wind. Hinges, what is hinges? Hinges are the metals, metal tools होते हैं, the piece of metal होते हैं. They joins the two parts of जो two joints होते हैं उनको, two side को जोड़ने के काम आते हैं ये. ये rusty हैं, उनमें जंग लगा हुआ है. Rust क्या होता है? Brownish substance on the metal, mainly on iron. जो आयरन के ऊपर ब्राउनिश मेटल, ब्राउनिश सब्सटेंस जम जाता है, दैट इज़ रस्ट. एंड हिंजिस, जो जॉइन करते हैं, मेटल पीसेस जो होते हैं दे आर हिंजिस एंड दे आर रस्टी, रस्टी मीन्स उन पे जंग लगा हुआ है, एंड क्रीक इन द विंड एंड द डोर्स ऑफ द शेड मेक ए साउंड इन द विंड व्हेन विंड ब्लोज दे मूव्स बट दे डू नॉट मूव स्मूथली सो दे मेक नॉइस ऑफ क्रीकिंग, यानी कि चरमराते हैं, ठीक है. When I am in bed, I lie and I listen. Poet says that whenever I lie in the get to sleep, whenever the child gets to sleep, gets in the bed, उसको सुनाई देता है, he or she listens and then he or she decides, फिर वो decide करता है, makes a plan कि one day he will open that door. कि वो उस डोर को खोल कर देखेगा. देर इज ए डस्टी ओल्ड विंडो अराउंड एट द साइड. देन ही डिस्क्राइब्स मोर अबाउट द शेड एंड टेल्स दैट देर इज ए विंडो आल्सो ऑन वन साइड ऑफ द शेड एंड द विंडो इज डस्टी, मतलब इज फुल ऑफ डस्ट, डस्ट से भरी हुई है, धूल से, विथ थ्री क्रैक्ड पेन्स ऑफ ग्लास and glasses in the window, three glasses of the window are cracked, are broken, there is line of breaking, break टूटे हुए उसकी लाइन जो है, क्रैकिंग की लाइन पड़ी हुई है उसमें. I often think there is someone staring at me and the child says that he feels that there is someone stares at him, कोई उसको घूरता है, each time that I pass. Whenever the poet passes by the shed, shed के पास से जब वो निकलता है, he feels that someone stares at him. I'll peep through that window one day. Then he decides again that he will look into the window one day. एक दिन वो window में से झाँक कर अंदर देखेगा. My brother says there is a ghost in the shed. When the child discusses about his fear about the shed with his brother, what did he say? He says that there is a ghost in the shed. There is a ghost. Bhoot hai. Ghost means bhoot hai. Who hides under the rotten floorboards? And where does he live? Where does the ghost live? Under the rotten, जो old, जो पुराना, जो wooden, जो floor है, he lives under that. And if I ever dare to set foot aside, and he gives warning also, that if you ever will try to go inside, he will jump out and chop off my head. He will jump upon you and chop off your head. Chop मतलब pieces, cut into pieces, काट देगा उसको. But I'll take a peek one day. Then also the poet decides, the child decides to have a look in this shed. I know that there isn't really a ghost. The child says that he knows that there is not any ghost there. My brother tells lies to keep the shed for his den. He is telling lies. Why he is telling lies? Because he wants the shed for himself. For his den, he wants to play in that shed. There isn't anyone staring or making strange noises. The child knows that there is not anyone who stare or make strange noises. कोई नहीं है जो वहाँ पे उसको घूरता है और अजीब सी आवाज़ें बना निकालता है. And the spider has been gone from his web. Spider has also gone from his web. Spider is also not there in the web. Since I don't know when, but the child says that, but he is not confirmed about his visit in the shed. I'll go into that shed one day soon. But he says that he is planning to go into the shed soon, but not just yet. Lekin, not now, not in one or two days or not now. He is not confirmed about his visit into the shed. Why is saying so? Because he is not confident. He has not confidence to, he has some type of fear in his mind. He is hesitating to go inside. He has not enough courage till now. But he decides, he wants to go inside the shed. He is curious to go inside. वो जानना चाहता है, वो curious है, but he agitates somewhere. लेकिन वो कहीं ना कहीं पर हिचकिचाता है. Okay, now I will send the PDF of exercise. Okay, you will note down the question answer in your notebook and you will read this poem 3-4 times. Okay, bye.